Was gutty. Yes, sir.
Sir.
It's your man's Flacco.
It's your boy Eazy-E. If this is your first time watching, make sure you hit that subscribe button and click that notification bell, baby.
Yes, sir.
YouTube. Was gutty, y'all.
Siéntate bien, huele bicho.
Ah, ya comenzaste. Mámame la puta verga. What are you doing, bro? Jesus. Now we good.
Ah, apaga el fucking teléfono.
Children.
You already know, mi gente latina. Cardi B, SZA, Summer Walker. What more can you ask for?
That's one hell of a trio right there, 100%. I think Summer Walker and SZA would definitely make a good duo. I feel like Cardi B could collab with anybody, but SZA and Summer Walker are definitely a duo I would love to see, probably like in future songs for sure. But anyway, let's get to it, man.
Dangerous duos, ladies and gentlemen. Dangerous duos. You already know. But we got a triplet right here. No Love, extended version, official video right here. Fire. Before we get into that, make sure you guys go check out this new song.
You won't believe me, I know you won't believe me, cause all these motherfuckers do is cap about their feelings. You was doing bad out here, loving running like Stevie. I promise you I fell in love in very Versailles. Una princesa, baby, te lo juro. Ese cuerpo me pone caliente como junio. Te imagino en mi casa haciendo desayuno. Y cuando tú terminas te doy gracias con mi Juno. Uno, con uno, aguantaría una granada por ti como Bruno.
Mess with the song, click the link down below.
Yes,
listen to that song, all platforms, Spotify, Apple Music. Go support your boy and follow us on the gram, Flacco Cabo.
Easy E.
Let's get to this music video, so, man.
You know, it's kind of giving that vibe with obviously with the song with Doja.
Not, oh yeah, just
I think it's the color. It's the color that really gives off that vibe. Yeah. So it could be that wasn't Doja's idea. It was probably SZA's idea.
Damn, she Cardi B hopping on that type of vibe, huh?
Yeah. First time I hear her like that.
You've been playing, I've been loyal, no questions, boy. I've been 10 toes down for communications with niggas that wanna be around. So I find it crazy, I bet you to say my mentions now. Nothing that you're saying, add up to me how I'm feeling now. I just wanna be everything you need. I wish you could see how you hurting me. I got no more love this time, I'm done with that.
I like it that Cardi B is definitely doing something different here. You know what I'm saying? I feel like, yeah, I think it was like time for her like to definitely try something new.
Who's the one on the right? SZA or Summer Walker?
That's Summer Walker for sure.
I'm thinking of ways that I can hurt you bad, but I wouldn't have did all that. I would have played it just how you wanted to play it. You didn't yet see my worth, so you try to play me. But I was so in love.
Yeah, Summer Walker be hitting different, man.
Yeah,
let me,
man.
Tell you, my brother.
Hey, I'm glad, man. After that, was it the album that she dropped, man?
That shit was fire.
That shit was fire. I'm glad. I'm like, I was like asking myself the other day, like a couple days ago, like, yo, what happened to someone? She hasn't come out with something in a minute, but hey, good to see she's collabing with two other queens.
Okay, yeah, this went viral like on TikTok.
Yeah,
like
this is okay. This is okay. Extended version, I see. That has to be it. If it says extended version, I'm assuming.
It would be no love. Like 10 10%. He deserves
it. That's another fucking goddess right there.
10%.
Like half of that, I'ma need my money back. I'm riding through your hood, it pisses me off again. Feel like new niggas come find me. Out there tripping like I don't got that designer pussy. All I'm trying to see is your credit card. Swipe it off of me. Give me what I want. I don't need to just see me, just VV me, just that dick when I call. No more feelings involved. I done seen all I need to. Funny how you say you bought us. You don't ever pull up on me, put it on me. Give me right. You the one that ruined us. Can't give no. Can't give no.
I want to be honest with you. I think
that's a sponsor right there.
Hey, left sponsor alert. I'm gonna be honest with you, I think SZA is really taking the throne on this one, for sure. Ew. It's like her and the SZA. Summer Walker.
Tennis with motherfuckers' hearts.
Another sponsor. I don't know which brand is that, but that's another sponsor. Sure. 1800. I know it.
You. Gonna find out you wasn't even worth my time. Try to act like I wasn't good enough in your eyes. Funny now that you call it, that you ring in my life. What the hell is you ringing my life? Oh, why? Changes in my status, is in my fame, is in my pockets, is in my changes, in my ride, is in my body. Back then, no show, no club was your motto. Only hit me after the club and you off that bottle.
Okay, so yeah, she definitely obviously have her longer version in this one.
This is so good, you touch it with the light. Oh. But if I had you back, I wanna do. Get drunk, take drugs, all I wanna do is fuck. Get drunk, hop planes. All I see would be no love. Then you, it would be no love. Then you. Time. Try to act like I wasn't good enough in your eyes.
Goddess vibes.
Funny now that you call it, that you ring in my line. What the hell is you ringing my line?
Oh, that stop shit was calling. Tough.
Stop calling.
That's all right. Definitely gonna be played.
Be, stop sure. Calling my phone. I don't wanna know about you no more.
All right, man. What do you think about the song?
Hey. SZA ripped it, man, for sure.
Yeah, man.
He went crazy. Cardi B barely even went.
Yeah, I was like, yo, Cardi B was there for like 20 seconds.
Other than that, it's a good song, man. I'm gonna give it an 8.
8? I'm gonna be honest with you, like, I mean, I like that Cardi tried something different, but that was the vibe of the song. Although I really was like, I feel like she just probably needs to practice more than that a little bit. I mean, it wasn't the best. It wasn't bad. It just wasn't the best for me. Because these two girls outshine for sure.
Natural at that shit. That's 100%. What they usually do.
100%. Summer Walker, this is definitely her song. Because she was longer. But SZA was great, bro. She was a great feature for sure. 100%. Like I said before, hey, these two would make a great collab and song. So, comment down below what you guys think. We'll be checking out the comments again.
You won't believe me, I know you won't believe me. Cause all these motherfuckers do is cap about their feelings. You was doing bad out here, loving nothing like Stevie. I promise you I fell in love the very first sight. Una princesa, baby, te lo juro.